Would you take money straight from a homeless person's cup while they are while they're sleeping?
Why would I do that? I don't need it. Just like I don't take any person's money from OnlyFans.
But you are taking their money.
I'm not taking it. They're
objectively
giving it to me.
You're taking their money. Do you know what objectively means or no?
Like, I don't know how to explain it other than what it means, but yes.
So what does it mean?
It means what it means.
That's not a good explanation.